Welcome to the flight for today. Today we're going to go from Springbank in Calgary to Golden in BC. Beautiful mountain flight to the west of Calgary. Let's get going. Beautiful morning here in Calgary. We're going to be taking off from runway 35 today.
Springbank traffic, Cessna Charlie. Golf Charlie, Charlie Papa taking off runway 35, right touch and go. Springbank traffic, Cessna Charlie. Golf Charlie, Charlie Papa taking off runway 35, departure to the west.
Let the traffic get out of the way. Taxiway Charlie, we're going to turn left onto Taxiway Alpha.
Springbank traffic, Cessna Charlie. Golf Charlie, Charlie Papa taking off runway 35, right touch and go.
Okay, all set to go on 35. Full power. Airspeed is alive. Temperature's pressure's all in the green. And there's 55 knots. And rotate. So we'll climb to 4500 and then we'll turn left to take us west. So we have the autopilot on now, climbing to 6500 heading west. And what we're going to do now is we're going to put in the GPS direct to Golden. Okay, so we hit the direct button. And we're going to go to C. Y. Yankee Golf Echo and enter that, activate. See in the bottom left hand corner of the insert where the map is from the MFD that we now have a magenta line that's taking us direct to Golden. Now, given this is a mountain route, we're not obviously going to go direct, but it just gives us a backup. So we'll adjust our heading a little bit. Now at the moment we're heading towards Ghost Lake Dam, which will then lead us into the mountains. Here you can see with the Navigraph world map on, you can see we're heading away from Calgary towards Ghost Lake Dam and entry into the mountains, and the first town we'll pass. Now we're leveling off at 6500. Our airspeed is increasing. Beautiful morning flight as we have heading towards Ghost Lake Dam, and we'll just start heading a little bit just to follow the river. as you can see here, the GPS route takes us directly over the mountains, but we're not going high enough for flight over the mountains, so we're going to follow the main road, which is Highway 1, and follow that all the way to Golden. But you get an idea of the routing looking at this map here. This is really the routing we're going to follow along this road here, all the way through to Golden. That's Canmore right off our nose. And as we enter into the mountains here, we'll keep to the right hand side down the valley. is there. Of course, for emergencies, we could use it if we needed to. Is just off to the left-hand side, and we'll make a left-hand turn here to follow the valley further to the west. Now we're going to make a descent into Golden. I'm going to drop our altitude down to 5,500, give us some vertical speed. Pull back on the power a little. Airport's right off our nose, and we're going to fly over midfield and then turn left downwind for 3-4, 3-5. notch of flaps. So we'll go full flaps and turn autopilot off. Welcome to Golden. Well, thanks for flying today. Beautiful PC, beautiful manned flight, and we'll catch you next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe.